New tonight, we are getting our first look after a home explosion in Ellis County. Check that out. That happened early this morning off of Ike Road in Waxahachie. You can see the damage there done. Basically, only the house's foundation still intact. Everything else just in shambles. Neighbors, even those miles away, saying they felt that blast. We've reached out to authorities to ask if anyone was hurt or what caused the explosion. We'll let you know just as soon as we hear back. Tonight,